Jesus! Oh my God!
This is how it's gonna be. It starts already. It's giving me a hard time.
Oh.
Yeah, back to it, baby!
Welcome back.
When I was a little boy, I wanted to be a hero.
Truth is, when you get older, sometimes things don't always turn out the way you hoped they would. So you gotta do what you gotta do. Handle that business. Believe in yourself. Create your own destiny.
Let's do like 300 meters to get warmed up. I think 5 minutes. If you can tell, okay, does that make sense?
5 minutes.
Yeah, so 10 strokes. Five rounds of doing 10 strokes as hard as you can, and then the rest of the minute you just kind of rest, and we're going to see how many watts, how high you hit the watt.
I wish it was that easy.
Better be more than 500, I'll tell you that right now.
If she could just do 10 hard strokes the rest of the day.
I don't have time to like comb my hair or anything, so
I'm sure I'm looking good. Right.
I change my mustache about as often as Teron changes his hair. And then this is the number we're going to be looking at. How high we can get it in each set of 10. Big drive. Pull it all the way to your chest.
Buddy, you want to show this guy how to roll right
now? I'm trying to help. Yeah. All right, right when we get to this 300 meter mark, you're going to do 10 as hard as you can. See how high you can get this wadded. It better be at least 500. I've never seen four digits on here. All right, let's go. Pull. One, two, pull. Three, four.
I'm falling off this thing.
You got it to 650. It's not bad. Let's see if we get 700 in the next round. Keep moving. When this hits the 3 minute mark, we'll go again.
650.
At least. You got the 720. You have three more rounds. You got the 720 on the big one.
I'm up for 800.
In 10 seconds. 2, 1, pull it. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Come on. 8, break it. 9, 10. 763. Two more rounds. Turn the resistance up so you'll feel it.
You gotta stop smoking.
3, 2, 1, pull. Come on, let's go. 1, 2, 3. Damn. 712. 780. 820. 7, 8. Come on, pull. 9. Big pull. Big finish. Got above 800.
That was sick. Jesus! Oh my God!
Oh. Welcome back. Power snatches. Let's start with green, I know.
All right, Rufus. Rufus, sit your ass down. Who would you fight? Whoa. That'd be a viralized video. Wait on it then. Whoa. Right. Grab your Just Sand gear at justsand.co.
Go. Go fast to the top of the knee. Yeah. You don't have to pull that slow off the ground. A little faster than that, and when you get to the top of the knee, start to speed it up.
You just change speeds on it, so everything is just minds everywhere.
You're in, man.
I am.
Jeez. Look at this. Wait, you're down to like, what was it, 215?
Yeah.
Damn. What, how much when I met you? How much were you?
230 something.
Wow. Jeez. Do you feel better?
Yeah.
Lighter on your feet?
There was no way I would have did that at 230.
Yeah.
I've been done.
Really? Huh? You changed your diet?
Just food. I call it intermittent ketoing.
Intermittent
keto. Besides today. Today is like my cheat day. Like today I'm cheat like cheat day. All day is cheat day.
Yeah. All day?
Yeah, all day.
Damn, man.
Where I don't eat my first meal till like 3.
Yeah.
Or like today was 1. Right now. But usually I don't wake up till like 1. I eat my first meal. Or take 100 grams of carbs.
Mm-hmm.
And it's like a powder.
Mm-hmm.
Take 100 grams. I go work out. I eat.
No protein, just carbs.
Just carbs.
Interesting.
No protein. I eat, come on, work out, stretch, take a gaming, eat again, probably eat 2 more times, and then back to sleep.
Wow. What is it called?
By the way, I don't think we have another battery.
Intuitive. Just look up.
I think look it up. That kills me.
Does it?
Yeah.
Try it. Let me see.
Okay.
I like it. The position is a little more like chest up instead of chest down. It's a very slight angle difference. Chest up, I think it's going to be stronger with heavier weight. 20 reps. Add 10 pounds to each side. So you're at 65 pounds. 19 reps. 10 pounds to each side. 18 reps, all the way until 405 for a single. You keep adding 10 pounds to each side and taking the rep down, 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 down.
And that's called a what?
It's called a pig squat. I'm gonna do it in February, on like the 16th or something like that. If you wanna do it, train for it or don't train for it, whatever. It'll be fun. It's hard.
I just don't like the movement of squat. Like it makes me nauseous.
Very good. Good. Teron, I'm not gonna lie, I love that. You're at sight when you're overhead.
I should have came closer to the body.
You look nice.
Make sure you catch my live streams at 6 p.m. Eastern on Twitch. I don't know, Jeff, throw like some Twitch thing right there.
Good. When you start with your feet slower, the whole pull looks better.
Yeah.
When you start high, everything is a little away from you for the remainder. Okay?
Breathe. Slower.
Yeah. Good.
Time. This is deadlift setup. I'd break my ass if I did that shit.
At the end.
Yeah.
I mean, it was low.
Bad.
It was low, but it could have been low.
My quads just take so much lactate.
You know what?
It just burns so bad.
Good.
So I'm gonna get 3.
Yeah. Third is good. They're all good. Second one. Beautiful. Nice. That's good for today.
My wrist. Here comes the wrist pain again. Some of you might know what that is due to your dapping each other up. You know what I'm saying? What's up, dog? It's all about the respect.
30 minutes. Okay. 30 minutes. Okay.
Switch hands.
That's good.
Left hand's the fast one, right's the strong.
That's athletic. You switch hands, that's pretty athletic.